Johnnie's football is on the air. It is a partly cloudy day up here in Moorhead at the Jake. Johnnies and the Cobbers renew their rivalry. They split the last eight meetings. See what happens in this one.
No, it's better than beating Concordia. Beating Concordia at their homecoming.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Steps up in the pocket. He's going to throw into the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Johnnie. Blake Patrick able to glide down and make the catch. The backfield breaks a tackle. He's into the end zone. Touchdown, Johnnie, from 5 yards out. The punter is going to be touched down inside the 20 at the 19-yard line. Into the end zone for Alston. Wide open touchdown. One play, 20 yards, 5 seconds. Fake under some pressure, dodges a man looking to run now throw into the end zone, caught, touchdown Johnnie. Du Bois under pressure from foul, you throws a pass, intercepted by Fran. First and 10 for the Johnnies at the 42. The two, Severson rolling right, he's gonna run for it. One of the Johnnies take a 34-0 lead. Force it again, this time he's submarine looking to the end zone. He's got a man wide open, the catch, touchdown Johnnie. Jimmy Buck with a 6-pointer in the end zone. Fletcher back is down the seam, hits Buck for a touchdown. Beautiful throw and catch. Pass caught by Washington. He's got a first down and more. He's going to get hit. He's going to get sacked. All the way. He's going to get hit. The ball is loose and intercepted.
This was an awfully good football game right there.
1, 2, 3.
Johnnie!